was just on the last bike, I felt I was sitting further back more, like I was on more of a Harley. And now I just feel more on the saddle and the point it should be. I feel like I can get on top of the gear, but I can really, like, yeah, just really turn it and get the power down. And also, before I was holding the bars in the wrong place, and I think I was just trying to correct myself on the saddle, and it just wasn't natural. And now I'm holding the foot in the right place and sitting in the right place, and it's what, in my head, it's the way I wanted to feel on the bike. So it's just a lot better. So I'm happy with that.
Okay.